The following contest is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match and is for the WWE Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challenger from Forest Lake, Minnesota, weighing in at 215 pounds, Demon, Mr. Jimmy.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
Demon is here!
And his partner, the Demon Finn Balor!
Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the Demon.
In a quest for psychological warfare, Finn Balor just brought out the heavy artillery. You know it's a special occasion when the Demon arrives.
The Demon, the representation of when Finn Balor explores the deepest, darkest part of his personality and exposes it for the world to see. There are cruel intentions on the face of the Demon.
I've followed Finn Balor's career for many years. I've gotten to know the man well. But believe me when I say I see someone completely different tonight in the Demon.
And the WWE Universe is well aware that they are seeing something extremely special here tonight.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 608 pounds, Scott Hall and Kevin Nash, the NWO.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Latino Heat!
From El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero!
Eddie Guerrero, one of the reasons SmackDown became a sports entertainment juggernaut.
One of the most fiery and passionate superstars in the history of WWE.
One of my all-time favorites, Eddie Guerrero, is second to none.
The biggest little man. WWE marched right into the land of giants and proved that he belongs.
From San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
One of the most dynamic competitors in the history of champion, multiple-time intercontinental champion. Nobody in WWE has more heart, more courage than Rey Mysterio.
Combined weight of 622 pounds. They are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Kane and The Undertaker, the Brothers of Destruction.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Field of tag teams here as this elimination match is off and rolling. This is the type of match that will test a team's bond.
That's what I like about our commentary.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
You guys are so cute.
What are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting.
Over the top rope, this superstar.
Oh, a power slam. Ray's veteran instincts on display. Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Oh! Can't get very replaced for that.
Able to reverse. Bam! Great wherewithal on the counter.
Yeah.
challenger is not in a great place.
A tag match like this is a test of endurance in every aspect of the world. And Hall's mind down. Another reversal. Eye for eye.
Just scrubbing the face on the canvas. An elbow drop for added measure.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but he can't be good.
Getting ready to drop that bow.
And the Undertaker has been eliminated. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Look at him. Pride and poise.
Blast off. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. He had it scouted. What awareness seeing Ray coming.
Heading back to the ring.
Haymaker connects.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Here we go. Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
And a kick.
Mysterio's a great evasion.
Ooh. He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
I don't think he had it fully locked in. Stick kick.
Gentlemen, there's a storm on the way. Big storm.
A chance for Osler. Raised over.
Look at this. He's got a goal. He's being eliminated
there, Michael.
Will do it if it connects. Here we go.
And Nash didn't see that coming.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Counter. And now there's an opening. He turns it around. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Well measured. Your opponent.
Nash, they're going to close this one out.
He takes control. Close line. So effective.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner. Demon, Mr. Jimmy.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.